Scott Disick. Yup's Ben Jima awkward run in a Kardashian Christmas party is made up. Scott Disick and Yup's Ben Jima did not have an awkward run in at the annual Kardashian Christmas party, despite a made-up report. Gossip Cop can correct this fabricated and flimsy claim about there being supposed tension. We're told Kourtney Kardashian's ex-boyfriend and current man did not have any personal interaction throughout the holiday bash. Hollywood Life, which manufactured the phony run-in, claimed, actually tips off that it concocted its entire story in the first few sentences of its new article. It begins, Yup's Ben Jima and Scott Disick reportedly met at the Kardashian Christmas party. That's followed several phrases later by a so-called source telling the untrustworthy site, there was a definite tension in the air when Kourtney introduced them to each other, but Scott and Yup's shook hands and exchanged some pretty awkward pleasantries. If Hollywood Wise, as it's known, is certain the two men exchanged awkward pleasantries, then why would its first sentence hedge that Disick and Ben Jima reportedly met? That means the site isn't 100% sure Kardashian's ex and current boyfriend finally came face to face at Kris Jenner's annual Christmas Eve party, as it later maintains. The rest of the site's article is filled out with more seemingly fabricated quotations from the unnamed source saying basically everything everyone knows, including, Scott still loves Kourtney, but he's no good for her, and Disick isn't happy about it, but he better get used to Yum's being around. In reality, Disick and Yum's did not cross paths at the Kardashian Christmas party. And they most assuredly did not exchange awkward pleasantries or any words, for that matter, with each other. If anything, Gossip Cop is told they kept a cool distance from one another the whole night. Of course, Hollywood Life has been repeatedly caught publishing totally untrue stories about Disick, Kardashian and Yum's. 2 months ago, for example, the fiction writers at that site reported Kourtney Kardashian is also pregnant, and it's Yum's Ben Jima's baby. That was a lie. It's interesting the often discredited blog didn't mention that in its new article that Kardashian's new boyfriend beat up Disick, because the outlet also claimed 2 months ago in another made-up report that Ben Jima is not scared to pulverize him a fight, if the two ever met up. Gossip Cop suspects if Hollywood Life ever has a run-in with a fact-checker, it will undoubtedly be very, very awkward.